Inside the Studio, KFIZ at 100. Conversations with some of the station's biggest and brightest all-time personalities.
He was very proud of his accomplishments. He was a very proud man. He was a great musician. He was a great entertainer.
I had so much fun in radio. If I would have been able to save my voice, I would have stayed. That was a precious 8 years of my life.
Catch new episodes every Wednesday on Fond du Lac Today on News Talk 1450 KFIZ and 100.7 FM.